In this video, I'll show you how to compare two sheets side by side. This is something new. I repeat, how to compare two different sheets side by side in the same file. So if you see, I have a file that is containing sheets 2016 and another sheet is 2017. I want to compare 2016 sheet with 2017, both are in the same file. So how do I do that? Let's see now. First of all, what I'll do is, I'll try to create a duplicate file of this. How do I create it? Temporary duplicate. I'll just go to this view tab. In this view tab, if you see, there's an option as new window. So I'll just click on this new window. If you observe, the name of the file has changed. The name of the file has become as book1:2. The book1:2, what does exactly mean is, in my taskbar, I have two files which are open. Yeah, if you see, these are two files. One is book1:1. The second file is book1:2. So now I have two files, but those are from the same option. So now I want to compare these two files. Basically, these are one, but they have created duplicate. Now, how do I compare it? I'll just go to view tab. And if you see the option as view side by side, now these are shown as side by side. But if you observe, those are shown as vertical. I do not want vertical. I want in the, these are horizontal. I do want in the vertical format. So if I want the vertical formats, I'll go to view tab. I'll ask them to arrange all. And I'll ask them, do not arrange in the horizontal but in the vertical manner, and I'll click on OK. So now if you see, these are two files, book1:2 and book1:1. These are side by side. But I want to compare 2016 sheet with not 2016 but with 2017. So 2016, 2017. If I scroll any one file, you see what is happening. If I scroll any one file, so now you can compare easily. If you go on the right hand side, the other file also changes. The reason is, if you observe here, I'll just expand this. The reason is, if you observe here, when I clicked on view side by side, there was one more option which was clicked. The option was synchronized scrolling. Now what does synchronized scrolling say is, if you scroll one file, the other file will automatically scroll. Now, if I type here something, let's say, if I type here in this place, I'm typing in 2016, cell number G1, I'll type new text, enter. So now I've typed here something in 2016, new text, and I'll close this file. If you observe, it will not ask you to save. It will not ask you to save, but the file was same one and the one. So I'll click on this 2016, and if you see cell number G1, the text is there, new text. Now if you close this file, if I close this file, it will ask you, do you want to save or do not save? So if you understand, these are two files created. The other file was temporary, but the permanent file is this primary file. So right now, if I can save and it will close the file, right now I'll not use it. So I hope you understood how to compare two different sheets in the same file. That's all for this video.